Ah, you're right, Barbara! Sweetheart, take what you like. Help yourself. Oh, come here, gorgeous soul. No tongues, no tongues.
Sit down, my dear.
You're all good, lovely. Oh. Thank you, darling.
Anything else you've been doing we should know about?
I've been doing lots. Well, then I decided, I thought, well, you've still got a womb, Lil, I thought, yes. You know. Cheap audience in here tonight, isn't it? They've been coming for a worm. I thought, well, I'll carry another woman's eggs for her. I don't mean I had a market stall, you know what I mean? No. For lesbian couples, yeah, who couldn't have children. I had 18. Yes.
18 what?
Babies in a period of 3 years. Oh, I was prolific. What? I had my pelvic floor laminated. I'm telling you. They shot out, seriously. There's lesbian couples all over the country delighted because of me. And I sell two on eBay wherever you are. So, I don't know what I'm on about now. So, my nose is running, this bloody hay fever. Don't lie, Lily, about coke. No, I haven't. I haven't, seriously. You're late. 7:30, it says, on the tickets. You haven't had to pay for them. Fucking sit down, strolling in and out of here. Get my bloody nerves, they do. Strolling in, strolling up and down, pissing like pensioners on a coach trip. You're here for the duration. Look at this, strolling in here. Now, where the fuck do you think you're going at 7:30, eh? Your shirt's hanging out, no coat on, you scruffy bastard. Get out. Cheers. Take me off. OK, will do. This is the floor manager, Simone, by the way. The surname's Gables. Fuck me, the SS lost a good woman when you retired, I tell you. Oh, I feel like shit. Do we have to do this? Well, go home, the lot of you. Go on, go next door and see. What's on next door? Some crap, probably. Oh, hey, up. Yeah, oh, mind the liver china. Yeah, go on. You bring news? You bring news from Damascus? The Queen is dead, yes? What's up? Make sure I'm what? Oh, well, I don't you worry. But like I'm Frank, you'll never know I'm here, I'm telling you.
You have a family, you have children?
I've got two kids, Des. Mm. I've got it. My Bunty, she's the eldest.
Bunty.
Bunty. Yes. After the Girls Magazine, Bunty. Bunty's my daughter. She's not at home at the moment. She's on a cycling holiday round Brittany with a group of Hell's Angels. But...
she's an interesting girl.
And then there's my Jason. That's my youngest. Yeah. He's in a private boys' school for the next 25 years. Just like... Now, in 1546, Henry VIII closed down all the brothels in Southwark, and in 1952, Evita Peron dropped dead and her body went missing for 16 years. None of this has got anything to do with tonight, but doesn't your mind wander when you've smoked a joint? Not my fucking mind. The tighty, you know, tight as a crab's arse in the BBC. I'm telling you, they are, serious. I went to wardrobe and they said, oh, we're very thrifty, you know, here at the BBC. We believe in recycling. We don't waste taxpayers' licence money. Oh, no. They said, there's your costumes over there. They were all Gloria Honeyford, Nesta Ranson's old stuff. Now, I'd rather chew my own nipple off first. That's an anaesthetic. I'd be seen in a crimpling, two-piece peach suit. I'm very... And they hung me in chiffons and gauzes to soften me, they said. They said, it might be a bit hard for mainstream television. You're going to soften it. So I'm in all this wispy stuff. Should have seen me look like a cheap rotary line covered in nasty washing. I can't read this fucking thing with no specs. I can't. Certain words I'm not much good on. I'd better go back, hadn't I? You can't have that go out. Imagine they go, ape shit. Who's moving it in? Oh, aren't you good? I'm not Helen Keller. You don't need to go that far. I can't be arsed saying it again. Do I have to? Oh, fuck it. I'll say it, Lily. I'm talking to myself. The day's stuck in here. So I'm to drive your potty in that dressing room. So I got here, you see, and I thought I'd go to wardrobe. I can't say this again, can I? Have I? Oh, fuck. We leave it out, eh? Yeah, bollocks to them. I'll tell them. And... but... There was this gnome, nice. And her mate gave her a rubber bra. This'll fuck him up at home, won't it? And she had great big fucking tits out here, I'm telling you this, gnome. What happened? Jesus. Awful sorry. They're up there now, go mental, aren't they? Yeah. Fuck them and all, I'm sorry.
Which bit are you going to do?
I can't be Elaine, I'm too tall.
Well, I usually sing it in B flat.
You got, do you know B flat?
B flat, yeah. Right.
Play anything for me, I'll flatten it. Go on.
Wanting far too much for far too long. Looking at me. One of you, my moments who can tell. But it took time to understand the man. Now at least I know it well. Wasn't it good?
Oh, so good. So fine.
He's in madness.
He won't be mine.
But in the end, he needs a little bit more than me. More security.
He needs his fantasy and freedom.
I know him so well.
You did that lovely. You did that absolutely. You look very nice. If you just come straight from where you don't look smart. My shoes are killing me. Is it me? You're playing too fast. And anyway, she's at me yakking. I'm awful sorry about that. You're not getting me talking.
What is the rumour that there is about Mr. O'Grady killing you off?
Don't talk to me about that four-eyed fruit. I've had enough of it. I never watched the Paul O'Grady show, Barbara.
Oh,
I know he's a pal of yours, and I don't want to speak ill of him.
Yeah.
I'm a Richard and Judy girl.
Oh, yes. Are you?
I'll tell you why. I'm not watching that shite with somebody with a chicken and a dog. I'm not in business. Richard and Judy, because you can have a bevy. No, with the wine club. You know Judy can't wait till 6 o'clock to have a bevy. Yeah, the wine club. So... I sit there, Michael, 6 bottles of Blue Nun. I'm unconscious by 6:30. Fabulous. I've got to go, because in the morning, quite seriously, I've got to go to memorial service. Get me bag in case I go upset. A memorial service, because my grandmother, Erica Von Savage, one of the finest women who ever walked the streets of Birkenhead, we're having a memorial service for her in the morning because she died 2 years ago and we always like to try and remember her. And it's actually true. She died of hypothermia. She was quite old. She died of hypothermia. That had nothing to do with the weather, like, she'd been shoplifting in B-jams, and she put two big frozen turkeys up a jumper, and she had to wait half an hour for a bus. She was rigid by the time the 2B came. Rigid.
Really savage.
Nice to see you guys. I'll do it, I swear to God. Yes, I will, I'll do it. OK, fine. So I'm doing it. Are you ready now? You've got the camera up, yeah? Got the button, I'm pressed. Press your finger off, pause, now. I don't know how they do it, for God's sake. Fucking video's a mystery to me, let alone these things. I had to get next door's kids into work it. Well, it was riot gear, you see. Never got the instruction book, did I? Just couldn't get it. I got looking for instruction books when you're pushing a pram in the window and then, see? I've got a washing machine, Vera, quick run. You need two things in a riot, flat shoes and a pram. That's all, nothing else. Nothing else. I thought you could do the bloody good riot. I thought there might have been one in this heat. But Brixton will be off. I was ready. I'd be pumps on. I'd be tan sad. Oh, I'd an ashtray and a sock to belt a copper. Fuck all, nothing. It's not the same these days, is it? I remember when I was a girl, it was a riot every 5 minutes. Anyway, I'll take your finger off pause. Now, so what happened to us, you see? So I got here and I thought I'd go to wardrobe and get me costumes. Now, the wardrobe mistress was very snotty. She looked me in the eye and she said, I'm very sorry, she said, but we're very thrifty here at the BBC. She said, we believe in recycling. She said, so there are your costumes over there. When I looked, it was Esther Hanson and Gloria Runnyford's old stuff. See, I told you to never fucking laugh.
Oh,
When I was just a little tot, well, that big, I asked my mother, what would I be? She told me, I'd have taught myself, will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me.
Ah, the fucking hell do I know? I'm not psychic. I'm sat here trying to watch the television and all you've done is whitter, whitter, whitter down my fucking ear hole. Get away, you skinny bitch, for the belly with the kettle.
Hey, sirrah, sirrah. What will be, will be.
They've just touched me. Who is the bald-headed little shit, anyway? See that? I've got a fucking clue who we was. I never gave you the rash. Don't be blaming me. There's a lot of crab lice in this weather, I'm telling you. You breed like this. Collada lotion, is it, man? You're supposed to, you don't put collada on crabs. Sugar rots the teeth, you get a good night's sleep. Anyway. Before I go into this rant, I love the French.
I know.
I've stripped at the Lido and the Silverson. Some of my best customers have been Frenchmen. Really? Yeah. The girl's got to earn a living. I'm sorry, folks. I know it's Christmas night, but there you go. Tough shit. I've got to earn a living. We were queuing to buy a T-shirt. I said to Amanda, shove it in your bag. Don't worry about... We're in this shop. Just as we're getting to the till, this French fella jumped in. And Amanda said, excuse me, we're queuing. He said, this is France. He said, we don't queue. If you don't like it, go back to your own country. Oh, oh, oh. He said, pity you didn't say that, pal, when the Germans invaded Paris in the war. Ah, bloody well did.
Really?
Oh. Don't give me your French resistance, you're all my arse. It was Violet Sasbo when Odette came over and bailed you out. You've got no bleeding spine, you shower. Edith Piaf, a drunken slut, Chevalier, an old collaborator. Bardo, a fascist, piss off, I said. No, nothing like it.